season.
Yeah, and we just ran out of stuff.
Yeah.
We just ran out of clothes.
We really did. She's got to go make some more.
I got to go make some more clothes in Santa's workshop.
We're like the fashion shop.
The fashion department at Santa's toy shop.
I'm sorry, we need to talk about this. Fit and flare V-neck tunic, which I have on. I know.
Just tell the people why you love
it. Yeah. I've got on that same color that Brenda has on. I am in heaven.
This is so...
Feature price is a break in the price. Easy pay goes away at the end of the day on this one as well. You will live in this. Mm-hmm. It'll be what you want to put on every single day. Mm-hmm. And what does it have in it? Rayon and nylon. That's why.
I know. You know, Dion said just real... This is just class.
This is.
This is just...
I love the red.
This is my feather knit. Okay, so this is another fabrication that we have, the rayon nylon. Mm-hmm. And it is that sweater that is not too thick. It's not too thin. We've got so many colors here to choose from.
Claret red. Mm-hmm. Yes. Because you can wear this on any holiday. You're cooking. You're doing things like that. You're still comfy, but you look just perfect.
With your jeans.
Wait till you feel it with your jeans. Mm-hmm. This is the emerald.
Emerald.
Extra, extra small. Small through 2X. So already getting limited in some of our sizes here. I love the blue. Sapphire blue. Blue is fantastic. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Then there's also the charcoal heather gray.
Charcoal gray.
This is the black. Get two or three.
Yeah.
And then make one from the black or the gray. Or I am playing the role of Ivory.
Ivory. And I will say this to you. Go on and look at the reviews on this feather knit.
Yeah.
You're going to... I mean, everybody's like, I love this fabric. I love this fabric.
You know, none of the fabrics that I've touched so far, and I get to be your hands and your nose and all that kind of stuff when we're here... It's not like every other fabric. It's special. It's better.
It's money.
It feels
expensive.
It feels more expensive.
It
feels like, you know, there's no way this is going to break down in the wash. Something about her fabrics, which I really appreciate. Because
that's just great style. That's the seamstress in me. But let me talk to you about this fabric, because this is, you said it looks expensive. It really is expensive because it is a full needle sweater.
Right.
So by that means, I mean, it's just knitted into one piece. As you see, there's no seam down here. There's no end to this down here. It's full needle. So that means it's just knitted all together in one fell swoop. And it's got the perfect tunic. I want to say, it's fit and flare. It's not tunic. It's fit and flare. So it's kind of, it hits you in the right place in the waist. And it goes out ever so slightly.
But sometimes you think of fit and flare
but
as...
it's not teflon. It's not like a little...
This is... It's subtle, but it does. It fits you with the... It hugs the lines just a little bit, but in a nice, comfy way.
You can't see through that at all.
I mean, I'm changing my clothes 17 times because I'm on the air for 4 hours. No, 3 hours. But I have like a tank top underneath. Mm-hmm. You can't see that. You can't see through it at all. It's a nice, thick... It's a thick enough fabric,
but
not thick so it's hot and doesn't fit underneath
the
jackets.
It has some girth. It's not flimsy. Okay,
no,
it's not one of those sweaters. And it's not a sweater that's going to knot up. Because a lot of you have these sweaters that you have been wearing for 14 years.
Right.
And they've got little balls on them. You need to shave them.
You do.
Oh, God.
Who has time to shave their clothes?
Throw it away.
Get something new.
I don't even have time to shave my legs. I touch my clothes.
You do. I do like the sleeves, too. She gives nice, generous sleeve length.
Especially for us long-armed, long-torso women.
Super easy just to zhuzh up
and
stay.
In any size. This is so curvy friendly, too, right? It just goes right where you want it to. It hangs right where... I wear these every day. My mother wears them. My mom always says to me, can I get... And she's coming over Thanksgiving. She says, am I going to get any more sweaters? I'm like, let me tell you, Mom, you're going to have to buy them just like everybody else.
So in like 1.5 minutes, this went from, 100 gone to, 800 gone.
No way.
Wow, go quick. Bottom of the screen, the availability guide. I've broken record, but I'm going to do it again. 3X is gone. Emerald is almost gone in the extra, extra small and the small. Charcoal, which we haven't even really been showing,
charcoal
is going to be the first one to sell out. We have just a couple hundred left in that one. Red is... Let's walk.
Well,
let's walk.
Can I just say the charcoal with the vintage
red
wash
properly
will look so hot, or the graphite
jeans?
Let's hold that heather gray.
Yeah, because that's going to go soon. So, and then this red's going to go soon.
I want you to look at that with the gray. Y'all, please be monochromatic. You have that column of color.
Yeah.
Sharon here taught me that. Column of color, I love that. It does make you look leaner and thinner and more put together. Classy, like Dion was saying from California. You're right, girl. Class comes in the package. It's the whole look. And I love that with the graphite. So if you got the graphite jeans, pick up the charcoal sweater.
Absolutely. But I think you have to get like a gray.
You got to get a pop.
Red or a green for the holidays.
Please just don't be boring.
It's cool. I mean, both.
Can we get the blue? I'm grabbing the blue.
At the easy pay. Oh, I'm sorry for the blue. How could I? That's my favorite.
Well, this is my signature color.
Yeah. No, and I love the eyes.
I love this blue. This blue is just a pop.
Pretty.
And you know what? These are really, they're really light and transitional. Like when it gets into like February, March, the transitional time months, especially in the South, you can still wear this.
Mm-hmm. No, and right now, you're layering. You can put things on top of it because it's not too thick, but it's not too thin. You can wear it around the house when it's just a little bit chilled, but not too cold. You know, it's just, it's perfect. And when you feel this nylon rayon combination, you're going to fall in love. Claret red, emerald, black, everything's, it's going quickly. And then we have that beautiful blue, and then the heather gray, and then the ivory. Heather gray is now last call. Ivory's also very, very popular. And
ivory is amazing because it's not, it's not white and it's not cream. It is that perfect undertone. People are so afraid of ivory. I live in ivory because it gives you that angelic glow. It really has that candlelit glow. But it does have that kind of feel to it. That candlelight, that sometimes ivories can look really dirty and dingy. This is a pop ivory, so it's got a little bit of a snap to it.
And I love what you're talking about, doing the monochromatic thing or that column of color. With ivory, if you're doing it with like a chestnut pant or like a winter white, all of those are kind of in the same family. They look like with those fuzzy boots that we're all wearing these days, you know, everything, it looks, it's just so good. That same color you have on right there.
Yeah, it is. And I love the charcoal. It's great too. I think this is a little bit more
of a
casual
feel. Look, almost gone.
Too.
Wow, that charcoal heather is almost gone.
Am I following you?
2,000 are already gone. Let me show you.
Of these sweaters?
Yes.
It's hot.
Listen.
It's the feather knit.
Claret red.
Yeah.
There's your emerald. Black. Is it left at all? Charcoal, almost last call. 1X, 1X only, last call. There is that blue, and then, did I say black? I don't know. And ivory.
Yeah.
Just feel it, the nylon rayon, it's so good.
You've got it paired with such a cute little casual look.
Yeah, exactly.
But you can always just suck her up.
You can judge it up. Absolutely you can.
I love it.
8297600, you thought that was good, right? You did. It just continues to get better during this show, my friends. Now we have only, oh yes, it's only second to our today's special value in importance here at theQ in any given 24-hour period is